Yellowstone County Sheriff's Office investigating a suspicious death tonight. This was the scene in the 3200 block of Stone Street on Billings South Side. You can see the crime lab there. Sheriff Mike Lindner tells me a man's body was discovered inside a mobile home this afternoon. They're not sure how long he'd been there or any other details, but they are processing it as a crime scene for now. The sheriff says they'll know more after an autopsy is completed.